Well, hello and welcome back to the channel. Thanks very much for joining me. I've really been struggling to get out recently, which is why I've not managed to put a video together. British summertime, obviously sunrises are ridiculously early, sunsets are quite late, and lots of blue skies have been in the weather recently, which it doesn't really do much for landscape photographers. But I procrastinated, I put excuse and excuse in the way, but finally I decided I'd push myself and I got up off the settee, grabbed my camera gear and headed off out. Now, if you remember a few videos back, I did a sunset shoot of Herne Bay and I did say that I would return. So I thought that was an ideal opportunity to get myself out back down there. It's only a 25 minute drive from where I live and try and capture sunset. Well, this is what I managed to capture that evening. Hope you enjoy the video. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go.
Seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go wrong. I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go wrong. This will never go wrong.
Well, good evening and welcome back to the channel. Seems like forever since the last time I got out, and it has been a while. I've had the opportunity, but I've just not felt inspired or anything like that to get me out. But even tonight I was sat there umming and ahhing, but I thought, no, I'm going to push myself, I'm going to get out and do some photography. If you remember a while back, I actually did a vlog from Herne Bay and I said I'd return. So this evening I have now come back down to Herne Bay and I've come down to try and capture sunset by the pier. See if we get any better light than I had the last time. Also see if I remember how to do this YouTube thing. I'll give it a go. I have come down to Herne Bay this evening and unfortunately the pier is shut. They got some sort of band playing on the end of the pier tonight and I think it's like admission only, tickets only, so the pier's out of action and I've timed it when it's low tide. That's what happens when you don't make any plans. Things don't always work in your favour, and because it's low tide, the beach itself just looks kind of messy at the moment. Hoping when the sun does set that the potential sunset may make up for that, but we'll have to play it by ear and see what happens. What is it now? It's 8:15, sunset's just after 9, so I've got about 45 minutes to find a composition and see what we can come up with. I've got to admit, it is nice to be back out again now that I have actually kicked my backside into gear and got out. Broken. It's the feeling that you get when you burn out in LA. Trying to chase a dream, but you're bleeding for a cheap minimum wage. Yeah, I'm sinking in my chest, but I tell my friends I'm okay.
I'm okay. Not the type, to cry, I'd rather hide instead of show you what I'm feeling. But I won't lie to you tonight, I'm numb inside.
I've been wandering around here at Herne Bay and I've taken a couple of handheld shots from up one end of the harbour here. As you can see, the harbour is really low tide and it's just messy, just all wet sand and algae. It doesn't look very nice. But the sun is actually setting now. I don't know if I can... oh, where have I gone? That's how long it's been since I've been out. Another rookie error. My gimbal just died, so I've had to take the camera off the gimbal and go handheld. As I was saying, I don't know if you can see, the sun is now setting here at Herne Bay. You've got some nice colour on the horizon there. I've got this one image now set up. It's ISO 100, F11 for 1/60th of a second. That's with a circular polarizer and a three-stop soft grad, just to bring that sky down a bit. And I have actually underexposed it slightly by about one stop, just to bring out some of the colour and saturate it a little bit more. The pier itself is in silhouette because obviously we're shooting directly into the sun, but I don't mind that. It actually looks quite nice. It's quite a nice image, that.
I still need to recover from another lover. Would you be here for me? Never met your parents, not even your mother.
Well, I have managed to get the other side of this boat here and got the tripod low. Now I'd actually like to get a little bit further out, but this is really, really soft sand here and mud. And as soon as you put a foot on it, you just sink up to your knees, I think. I didn't go any further around, so this is about as far as I can go. And unfortunately, I'm not really sure the composition works. It is ISO 100, F11 for 0.8 seconds, again with a circular polarizer and a three-stop soft grad. I'd like to have got the boat kind of in the middle of this harbour wall here, this harbour gap, but I just can't get far enough round. So for that reason, I'm not sure this one works.
But we hang with your brother when he could use the company. What shall we do tonight?
What if this... Well, we are kind of 20 minutes or so after sunset now, and still getting some nice colour behind the pier. Doesn't really show on this camera, but there's some lovely pink there, and there is a little bit of cloud on the horizon, which is actually adding to the sunset tonight rather than blocking it out. So I'm hanging around for a little while, seeing if I can get any more images. I've taken several over the last sort of 15 minutes or so with the 24-105. Currently I'm shooting with the 70-200. I'll pick a couple of the best images and put them up on the screen, and I'll put the information up as to what settings they were. Yeah, I've enjoyed coming out tonight. It's not been the best conditions because the low tide. I think this is definitely an area that you need a bit of water in here, just so you can capture reflections and a bit of maybe long exposures, things like that. But yeah, still nice to come back out, get a bit of practice in. I'm actually off to the Lake District in a couple of weeks, so I'm hoping to get out once or twice while I'm there. It's just nice to get back into the photography and refresh the vlogging skills. Lot to learn, but I've enjoyed it tonight, which is the main thing. I'm going to say ta-da now because I'm not quite sure what's going to happen with the light, but thanks very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video and one or two of the images. If you did, give us a thumbs up, give us a like, leave a comment, and until next time, take care.
Pretty blue.
jeans and me.